From the patient homepage, click Check-in for visit tab, then click Submit. The available forms will be displayed. And to start us off is the HTS screening form. To open the HTS screening form, click on the tab HTS screening form. HTS screening form will be displayed. This HTS form is to ascertain eligibility for testing. You want to ascertain if the client is eligible for testing. So the screening date, the provider, HTS provider, and the location are auto-populated. You need to come and check the patient type from the radio button. HP means a hospital patient. NP means a non-hospital patient. But for our case, Stacy is a hospital patient. The department, this is the department of origin. Stacy originated from OPD, that is the outpatient department. At the history of HIV testing, we want to find out from Stacy if she has been tested before. So you need to come and select if the patient was tested before. For a case, Stacy has not been tested before. Then update the test results. Stacy has not been tested before, so the test results become irrelevant. From there then, you as the HTS provider, you need to ascertain if Stacy is eligible for testing. And for our case here, she is eligible for testing. So you'll check the radio button written yes. After that, you'll submit that form by clicking the Enter Form tab. You'll get feedback that the form is being submitted, and the form that you've just submitted will be populated under the completed forms, giving a summary of who entered that form, the time, and the date, well displayed under the completed visit forms. Now that you are able to complete the HTS screening form, in the next video, I will take you through the testing phase.